Members of Congress put their parties on hold. Senators and House members not wanting to raise cash and munch on hors d'oeuvres while the government is closed. They've canceled a Krispy Kreme breakfast and dinners costing $5,000 a person. The Sunlight Foundation tracks fundraisers and says a few in Congress want to look money hungry during the shutdown they have created.
That's what gets constituents so angry is, what are the priorities of their member of Congress? Is it to represent them and try to come to some kind of solution, or is it to raise money to get reelected?
First Lady Michelle Obama called off two fundraisers in Los Angeles and San Francisco this weekend.